People living in an area hit hard by Hurricane Irma are celebrating the holiday while still cleaning up. Those living in Everglades City are still struggling to get some of the basic necessities. NBC2's Alexa Santos shows us how they're still staying positive.
Keeping the Christmas cheer alive. That's what Janaris Collins is doing here in Everglades City with her elaborate display.
After the storm, you know, it was pretty rough. And it was sad, so doing this, I can a little bit make it everybody happy.
Her old decorations were destroyed by Irma, but that didn't stop her.
I got upset for the beginning, and I thought I wasn't going to be able to do it, but God is good. I wasn't working back then, but soon as I started working, that's the first thing I did with my check. I went in about the blow-up.
She's trying to keep everyone's minds off of what they went through with Irma. Everglades City still feeling the lasting effects. Many are still coming to Doug Meyer's Finer Meats and Eats truck to get free hot meals, and it's much needed.
We're still here. We're still going. We're serving probably about 300 to 400 meals a week. A lot of the people are still working on their houses.
If we didn't have it, we wouldn't be eating.
Kenny Crippen says he's been coming just about every day, and it's been a lifesaver.
I don't have nothing. Lost everything that you worked for your whole life.
While it's maybe not the best Christmas they've had here in Everglades City, they continue to push forward.
One of them things where they got to go day to day, and hopefully everything works out.
In Everglades City, Alexa Santos, NBC2.